Watch this catch by number 23 of the 1971 Dallas Cowboys. He's going to catch this all up in traffic. Now tell me that's not an awesome catch. That was fabulous for a catch. Let's see, he had number 22 and number 51 on him at the time. And had number 24 coming up to him. Number 22 got his arm out, but he couldn't get it out on time.